I'm joined by Twanisha Terrier of the USA, one of the favourites going into the women's 100 metres, and today you showed that you can do it.
Woo! Y'all ain't know who I am, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go!
No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad babs and they after me.
Bad.
One bad bad look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them. Give me the beat, I ride it like a jet ski. Hey.
So as y'all know, I'm going to Mexico in a few days, Wednesday to be exact. And I need to go see if my USATF gear came. So hopefully when I get home, it's there.
My uniform is not here, but I got another package. Wow, this is just beautiful. Put them on my spikes.
So I'm just now getting out of class. I got a notification of a package. So hopefully it's my USATF gear this time.
I had to roll this thing on my scooter upstairs. Cause I was not about to carry this big box. Now let's see what's inside.
So I don't know which side to start on. There's just so much stuff up in here. So many pockets. So this is my second USA team. Last year I made the U20 team to run in Finland. While I represented Team USA, I got silver in the 100 last year, and it was a great experience. Then here's my second team going to Mexico. In the beginning of August I will be going to Peru. We just got all gear. You get some. Let me stop playing. Okay, so let's see what all we have. I'll put the book bag. Oh, gotta unclip it. Like it. So yeah, the book bag. Oh, it's not Ricky. The book bag, and then a little drawstring, which is used for my spikes and whatever else I need to put in here. Tape measure, asthma pump, all that good stuff. Hydrate first. I hope you all hydrated. I hope you all hydrated today. So as you can see, there's a lot of stuff up in here. We're gonna start off with the rain suit. I love this rain suit. This is my go-to whenever I feel a little drizzle or I feel like it's about to storm. I immediately put this bad boy on. I know y'all probably saying how you immediately put it on if you just got the suit. I have one from last year. Then here goes the bottom. Let's see what these things look like. We say fly, no lie, and you know this. Bowling. All right, this thing, okay. This thing is fire, baby. We gonna get crunk. All right, so let's scoop. This is all my trash for opening the stuff. I'll pick it up later. So let's mount this little rain suit. We'll give y'all a little close up. See the USA. Warm up USA t-shirt. Then we got so many sets. Oh, and then we have this shirt as well. Basically all of our stuff have USA on the back. Oh, how about a long sleeve? Yeah. The pins to the warm-up suit, which is similar to what I have now at SC. Just in blue. And then we have some quarter tights for, I guess you can use it for whatever, for warm up or practice or pre-meet. Then you got the long tights. I use these to warm up in on the days of competition. So basically, they kit is sort of similar to some of the stuff I already wear for USC. The only difference is that, the only difference is the color, obviously. And then this suit right here. Oh, now this suit right here. This suit all the other countries be wanting. They be wanting to trade. We call this the podium suit because you wear this up on the podium when you gotta go get your medal. Place that top three. This suit right here make you look like a bad chick. You know, well, for the ladies, make you look like a bad chick. And for the dudes, make you look a little more handsome. Let me stop playing. I would never trade this suit. Y'all, just look. Do you not see this? Like, just look at this suit. Like, this is just with the long hair, amazing. Trade you a backpack for this suit. They would give you all of their stuff just to have this. But I'm never trading this suit. No, ma'am. No, sir. Now, let's get back to all the other stuff. Look, this podium suit just... Look at it. This suit here, I have yet to wear this suit. This suit here, sort of like a swishy suit. Sound like a garbage bag material. So when you have this on, don't be trying to do nothing sneaky to nobody because they gonna hear you. We have the arm sleeves, which I love. I love that they have the orange material on it. A pair of no-show socks. And then we have the compression socks. These one goes over your calf. You can usually wear these on planes, especially when you have long flights. It's best to wear compression ties, compression socks, compression shorts. Whatever you have, that's compression. And then these are sort of like calf sleeves, shin sleeves. I don't know what people actually call them, calf or shin. But they go right here. Let's give y'all a little preview. Oops, I ripped it. Don't think I'll be wearing these. And this are them. This is what they are. I never wore these before. I don't think I'm going to wear them. At least uniform-wise, we have the actual uniform that we would be wearing. So this top, you get to choose two tops. So I chose this one and the cap sleeve top. This one. I just love the sleeves on the USA uniform. And then for the bottoms, I have these shorts, which snugs. They don't really rise up or rise down because they have a little elastic band on them. And then for some reason, I decided to do some briefs. We'll see if I'll wear these. We'll see. And then I have this sports bra. And that's it, uniform-wise. These headbands, they didn't come with the kit, but I brought these on my own because, as you all know, the signature style of TeeTee Terry, a headband with the two ponytails. No headband, the look is not complete. We have the USATF hat. You already know, USA all day, every day, in this lovely suitcase. We have a Gatorade towel, a Gatorade bottle, and what brand is this? Garden of Life shaker bottle. Inside the Gatorade bottle are a few items. So that's what we all, I mean, that's what we have there. A bunch of Gatorade products. And that's it for my gear haul video. Thanks for watching.